Heritage is a collective beautification of a culture. It's the art that can stay forever.
Our terrorist enemy, ISIS, they have an ideology which believes that art, culture, ancient societies, and heritages are meant to be destroyed.
We're losing valuable historical data, and it's a destruction of the future economy and potential stability for the countries that they're doing this in, like Palmyra in Syria.
The next step after the destruction of art is the destruction of people, and that's why it's important to bring awareness of this campaign.
Understanding patterns is one of the first steps in understanding how to combat these issues and stopping this type of destruction. The smart map has been really valuable because it's allowed us to examine the data in a way we didn't know was possible.
Hexagon Geospatial worked with the Antiquities Coalition to create a smart map to show the temporal destruction of antiquities locations. We have the ability to dynamically display that in close to real time. So it's very easy to intuitively see the development of patterns, which allows them to gain insights and predict future activities.
It gives us new metrics for looking at the data, so not just having a static GIS map, but being able to have different combinations of data that we can examine.
They were able to pull together 5 or 6 different data sets and create the map first and then add specific information as it became available.
So being able to collect all of that information and visually represent it, it really gave us a broader look at what's happening over time, where they're occurring, and the types of context they're occurring in.
The experts in the preservation of antiquities now have a more powerful toolkit to analyze that information, and that drives policy that helps us further protect world antiquities.